Promoting positive mental health and mental health awareness for the youth in our community. That's the goal set out by the Trinity Community Church of Naples.
Today they are holding what they call Project U-Turn Youth and Adult Summit. Wink News reporter Amy Gallo is live at Trinity Church in Naples. So Amy, what can people expect out of today's summit?
Actually at Bridge Prep Academy. That's where they're hosting a event today for students and kids and their parents to come by and learn more about how to cope with mental health. Things like depression, trauma, substance abuse. I'm here with Pastor Rick, who's making it all happen. Tell me what children can expect here today.
Well, today, Amy, we want to provide some necessary resources to our youth and young adults in our community as it relates to some of the trouble that they've experienced from depression, different events in their life that caused them to head down more of a negative kind of pathway. So my experience was that we've had some incidences close to our church. So this is really Trinity Community Church at Bridgeport, Bridge Prep Academy. We had one child to die from overdose of fentanyl. We had another young lady to be accidentally shot. We had another child that committed suicide in front of his girlfriend that was a senior in high school, and several other events that just brought awareness to myself and to our church as a community that something needed to be said. We are not trying to reinvent the wheel. We know that there's a lot of resources around for these type of problems. But what we identified was we wanted to provide a safe and secure place that did not have this stigma of mental health so much attached to it, like a David Lawrence or a Willows or something like that, where they would be kind of uncomfortable in seeking help. So we just want to let the kids, the young adults and their parents know that they can reach out to us, and we'll help them, help guide them, or help provide resources for them if they're going through some type of mental health or emotional health or spiritual health issue.
Thank you. It seems like such a wonderful event, a way for kids and their parents to really learn how to cope with things like this. And there will be 250 people in attendance, and it's open to more of you if you'd like to show up. It's here at Bridge Prep Academy, live in Charlotte County. Amy Gallo, Wink News.